to Poland. One more to go.
Before we go to the final song, Je suis un vrai garçon from France, performed by Nina Morato, let's check out the rattling hum of an ever-changing city just outside the front door of this theatre in Dublin's Docklands.
Oh, don't be talking. Look at that now. Dublin's Docklands. Major seaport, the Liffey. There, quickly. I don't know how they're going to feel about this. I haven't seen any pictures of Limerick or Cork, Kerry. There's more food. Food everywhere. And Guinness. People playing guitars. There's an international financial services centre in Dublin that's proving extremely successful. We're not a million miles from that. We're just down the road a bit to the left. You probably missed us with that long shot. We're in a reconstituted train depot, and the signals are still in the hall of this point depot, an extraordinary place. There's the gamin who's going to be singing for France. She's going to be singing Je suis un vrai garçon. I'm a tomboy, you hear? And her name is Nina Morato. There he is. That's Alain Goragué. Now, Nina is a sort of Sousson Gavroche, a morsel of Marceau, a flash of Les Folies, topped up with more than a hint of Streisand. Song left. When did we start this? 25 songs. You can only get bigger. We finished with the French entry.